Special thanks to Jonathan for supporting my channel at patreon.com/christopher164.
Already sounds like Christmas, kind of. Or I feel like I'm being hypnotized, although I don't know. I like the introspective sound of this so far. Oh, it sounds so much like a worship song. It's crazy. It's so worshipy, it's crazy. Sorry, I just think about that line, Jesus to thee all glory give or given, and me and my siblings always have such a hard time trying to sing it whenever we're trying to carol around the house. Ah! The memories. I didn't expect to hear Christian in this song. It's so funny. Nah, that's not the right bend. I don't think so, at least. I just like that chorus, and it actually still works for a worship song. Okay, so thinking about this, like, this is literally a worship song with a Christmas carol. You know what? Like, it doesn't necessarily sound like a Christmas song musically, with the exception of the piano and a few bells, but it sounds very worshipy. But this really works. I would take out the bridge, but like, let me, the bridge is the outro as well, so let me listen to this. So I want to hear that His Name Shall Be part again. It's just such a curveball if I'm to throw it to you, like, during the worship. Now, I don't sing, I make a joyful noise. The audience would really have to get to know the way they do this for it not to be a curveball. That's the issue. I think they would just be content with just like the original song itself. Like the His Name Shall Be part didn't play as big of a role as I expected it to. I guess I'm a little disappointed about that.